Using Kibana, your organization can visualize financial data as charts, tables, and more. Accounts receivable transactions within the collection process have a critical need for data visibility. The Kibana dashboards give you the power to handle massive volumes of data. Let's see how the Kibana dashboards for the PeopleSoft collection process work. Note that these analytics run against Elastic Indexes, not the transactional database. Your visualization will be appropriate for your production volumes and environment. The AR Collection Analysis Dashboard helps your receivables manager, supervisors, or lead monitor and measure your receivables position. With access to basic and advanced data elements, your managers can review the collection status of all receivables from an operational perspective so that they can move towards the goals for your organization. With this dashboard, managers can see the trends and can drill down into a specific invoice to see what's happening in their collection activities. As a receivables manager, let's access the AR Collection Analysis Dashboard. The visualization of accounts receivables balance and overdue balance provides a holistic view of the receivables position. It helps you identify overdue amounts and take measures to collect them. All of the visualizations on the dashboard are connected. You can select any segment of a visualization to quickly filter the entire dashboard to a specific area of the organization. Kibana enables the visualization of collection data based on business units, customers, and collector currencies. With a click, you can now view the collection position for the selected business unit and customer. With the AR balance versus collected visualization, you can see the total accounts receivables balance and the amount collected to get an insight into the outstanding amount. Monitoring write-offs and deductions are critical for an organization. The visualization helps you analyze and take measures or change policies to prevent a sudden increase in write-offs and deductions in the future. Resolving deductions quickly can improve your receivables position. Disputes are costly to resolve, both in time and money. With the Dispute by Business Unit visualization, you can identify bottlenecks in resolving disputes. Knowing what the dispute is enables you to react and resolve the issue. It strengthens customer relationships and increases cash flow. With the Top 5 Customer Risk Score visualization, you can prioritize your collection efforts and focus more on high-risk customers. This information helps to reduce bad debts and increases cash flow. You can also view the top 5 customers with high balances. You can also view the details of each transaction processed so far. This provides a thorough root cause analysis and provides key operational insights to make the necessary changes in receivables. The Collector Performance Dashboard helps to monitor collectors who are responsible for the collection activities. With visualized data on the collector's workload and tasks, you can proactively ensure the timely collection of receivables. With the AR Open versus Closed Item by Collector visualization, you can quickly view the open items in the collector's queue and take appropriate measures to close the transactions faster. As a manager, it's important to constantly monitor the overdue balance and the associated collectors. With the overdue balance visualization, you can view the overdue balance for each collector and compare collectors based on their outstanding balance. Using the Kibana dashboard, you can view the write-off done by the collectors, the credit memos issued by collectors, and view the details of all transactions processed so far. Kibana dashboards with their unique visualization features can help your managers analyze large volumes of data effectively. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.